man facing charges after authorities claim he built a flamethrower, then used it in a strip resort hotel room. That reportedly triggered the sprinkler system, which in turn prompted a counterterrorism response. Gavin Hamilton faces charges of assault with a deadly weapon, arson, and drug possession.